Now, Academic Search Ultimate is EBSCO's general catch-all database, which covers a little of everything. But all EBSCO databases look and act alike. They just cover different subject areas. So what I'm showing you now will work with any EBSCO database. Using the search box at the top, type in your keywords for your topic. I'm going to use therapy dogs. As you can see, we have over 1,000 results. And the very first one is a periodical. In Academic Search Ultimate, periodicals indicate that it is a popular publication. The second result listed is an academic journal. This is how Academic Search Ultimate shows that they are scholarly or peer-reviewed. On the left side of our screen, there's a toolbar with a bunch of limiter options to refine our search results and to make them more relevant to us. There are a couple of options that can help us. We can limit to scholarly peer-reviewed journals, or we can scroll down a bit and limit our source type to academic journals. Both will take us where we want to go. I do want to point out that you can see in the source type section that there are little numbers indicating how many of each type are listed in the results. So if we click on academic journals, now all of our results should be those scholarly articles published in peer-reviewed academic journals.